To remove a data source from Looker Studio, open new report in edition mode. Click Resource, Manage added data sources. Here, you can click Remove. If this data source is embedded, it will be removed from the report and from Looker Studio. If this data source is reusable, it will be removed only from the report. If you want to remove it from Looker Studio, open your home page, click Data Sources, here, click on the 3 dots, and remove your data source. It will be removed from Looker Studio entirely. All reports using it will display errors.